Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I'll show y'all how to merge the CEO vest on any outfit. These are the outfits that I will be making today, and if you follow the video you can make your own CEO vest outfits. If you do go on to enjoy today's video, drop a like down below, and if you want you can also subscribe, but that's up to you. But before we begin, check out Digizani for fast, cheap and reliable GTA services. Make sure you use my code MRL for 5% discount on your order. All the links will be in the description below, so check them out and let's get straight into the video. This will delete all your saved outfits, so equip the outfit that you want to keep, then delete all your other outfits. Now open your pause menu, go to online and swap character. Your first character has to be a male and your second character has to be a female, otherwise it won't work. If you are making a new female second character, copy the rank from your main character. Then just load into online and make your way over to any clothing store. If they don't appear, just find a new session and they will appear. When you are at the clothing store, first take off any accessories. Then go to gloves and equip the black woolen gloves. They will be near the bottom. Now head over to the pants, then to sport pants and purchase the spotted muscle pants. Now come over to the top section, scroll down to sport jackets and purchase the red puffer jacket, number 77. Stay in the top section, scroll to bustiers and purchase the black lace bustier, number 15. Now go to the shoe section. Boots and scroll down till you find the worn chocolate slack boots. Now open your interaction menu, go to inventory, body armor and go to show armor. Then set it on heavy armor. This way we can merge the CEO vest on pretty much any outfit. So if you're making a transfer outfit and you want to merge the CEO vest on it, equip heavy armor, so the green one, and it should work. It doesn't work for all outfits, but most do. Save this outfit in your second outfit slot. Then go to the pants section, utility pants and purchase the black battle pants. Now go to the top section, biker cuts, and purchase number 50, the patched darted vest. Back out once, go to bikinis and purchase the black bikini. Now make your way over to the accessories. Then do gloves and equip the light woodland armored. Now equip heavy armor through your interaction menu again and save this outfit in your third slot. Now head over to the pants again, then to sport pants and equip the spotted muscle pants once again. Back out and go to the shoes. Now to boots and scroll down till you find the black slack boots. They should be number 34. Then equip heavy armor through your interaction menu once again and save this outfit in your next empty slot. So make sure all your outfits have heavy armor equipped and then open your interaction menu and take the easy way out. This way the game will quick save. Now open your pause menu, go to online and start creator. Once you're in creator, create a race, then select tutorial and accept this alert. Now open your pause menu again, go to online and choose character. Now you will need to delete your second character, so your female character. Then press circle or B to go back to story mode. When you are in story mode, go straight back to online. Once you're back in online, you should still have the outfit you wanted to keep, so just save this outfit in slot number 20. And if you did everything correctly, the other outfits are also transferred over. Now we will need to save the CEO vest, so make your way over to this exact clothing store on the map. Then open your interaction menu, go to hide options, and make sure all jobs are set on shown, especially stunt races. Now register as a CEO, go to management, style, and select the El Jefe outfit. Then walk into this blue halo and start the job. And when you are on this screen, quit the race. When you spawn back, quickly run into the store and go into any clothing section. Then just wait till you get kicked out this menu. Now retire as a CEO and you should still have the CEO outfit. Now you can also add a scarf or gloves if you want. You don't have to add something. But if you want to equip a scarf, first equip a standard outfit, go to accessories, scarves, and buy the one that you like. Then equip it on the CEO outfit through your interaction menu. From here, you will need to bookmark one of the jobs that are linked in the pinned comment down below. Then open your pass menu, go to online, jobs, play job, bookmarked, scroll to missions, and start the bookmarked mission. Now set the clothing to player saved outfit, then invite a friend or a random player and start. Now switch your outfit to the right and the CEO vest should merge on your outfit. If you made the same outfits as me, scroll twice to the right and once back to get the black joggers on this outfit. Now make your way over to your apartment. You cannot see it on the map, but you should know where it's at. Now just enter your apartment, and if it doesn't allow you, blow yourself up on the blue circle, and when you respawn, you can enter. Now head over to your wardrobe, save this outfit in slot 19, and delete the red CEO component outfit. Then open your pass menu, go to online, and find a new session. When you spawn back, you won't have the outfit yet, but now you can just equip the outfit through your interaction menu. If you want to merge the CEO vest on more outfits, just start the merge job again. Now go to the right again and ready up. If you did this yellow outfit, go twice to the right and ready up. Now go to your apartment to save this outfit. You can now delete the other component outfits and find a new session again. You should now have these transfer outfits with a CEO vest. Anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video and I will catch you all in the next one. Bye bye.